Hey guys, my name's Drake and welcome back to another episode of Portal 2 Cooperative. And today I'm going to be joined by Soma again, and it seems like Soma's looking through.
Soma, my portal's still
open. No, I can't.
My portal's still
anyway,
open.
You going to say hello, Soma?
Hi. Sorry, I was distracted by my...
I know. And today we're going to be doing the excursion funnels, and we're going to be splitting this into two episodes. We're going to do the first four today. I'm going to do the first next four next week.
Yeah. Do you have a timer on, by the way?
Yes, I do. I do.
Because when we did, me and Fox did our Factorio, we kind of forgot to put a timer on.
Right, so let's get going.
To our disassembly.
As always. I'll see you on wherever we're going.
I guess it's more effective than actually transporting the whole body.
I suppose it is.
Because we get a lot smaller. Effectively. Speech.
I never expected you to make it this far. I have to build this new course just for you. Got them gravity beam things. You two have become extremely close. Blades. I'm not sure. I don't know what that is.
That's standing on buttons, Drake. That's very simple to see.
Yes, I know. Okay, I think we gotta go there. So if we jump in here.
Hold on, I think I know what we need to do.
And yes, you need to come over here somehow.
Orange. There
you
go.
It's
not nice to make fun of blue like that.
What?
Yes, it's not fun.
What have I done? I don't think we're both meant to go here.
Yes, we are.
Oh, wait. Maybe we are.
Let's go down. What?
Oh, Jesus. Yes.
I don't think we're supposed to do that.
One of us are probably meant to be there.
Yeah.
So I
agree with that much.
So we'll both go and I'll stay.
Yes. You go first.
Because I need to put a portal. There we go.
Okay, so you got to get up there and press the button. And I got to do something.
I think I can speed this up. I don't know. It feels faster.
Okay, so if you stay there while I get onto here. This is a problem.
Is there anything?
I don't know which one. I'm going to take a gamble here and say it's this one. There you go. We managed it.
Thank you.
Did that scare you?
I'm gonna slowly float towards.
There we go.
I got stuck in the door.
Good work.
The
following list of numbers:
9, 7, 50, 3, 7, 107.
Whatever that means.
I don't think we've got the same conversation.
Some sort of numbers in a line or something?
Oh, yeah, we did not get the same conversation. You're gonna have to watch my video to see what I got.
Definitely. Definitely check out Soma's version side of things.
I actually literally got a different dialogue. And I don't know how you put up with it. I really don't. You have the patience of a saint. More gravity, bouncing water boxes.
Okay, so wait. The usual stuff again. Oh dear.
I don't think that's how you do it.
I don't think I was meant to do that.
Good job. You were right, Orange. Blue was dumb enough to fall for your trap. What? I have done... No, I think we need to do this. Something and bounce into it.
Yes, sorry. You do
but
that.
Try bounce into it. Oh, hold
yeah,
on. I actually...
I say you have to... I have to go in it, because... If you do it, the beam will disappear.
I was actually trying to trap you, but that works.
It didn't work. Well, no, I don't do that. Okay, so I've got a button. I've got a ball.
Yeah, that's someone's ball, but how do we get it down here?
Because we go through there, it's gonna...
Oh, over there! Something open here.
Okay, so...
Probably have to throw the ball over there.
Yes, maybe. There you go.
Wow. What am I supposed to do with the ball?
I don't know.
Well, you can get down now, at least.
Yeah, exactly.
Without destroying the ball.
Okay, so this ball has to go somewhere, doesn't it? Ah. I know exactly where it has to go. If you put that down... Oh, yes. No. Oh. I need to get back up there.
Well, so now we have
put, if you put the portal there...
Perfect.
Need to,
maybe the
you need to stand on that. You need to stand on that button again, I think. Oh no. Yeah, this needs to go through here again. We're good, don't worry.
Yeah, but you can call a new one.
Okay, so if I put a thing there.
Hold on.
Yes, that's it.
Then you put portals on the other side here.
Yes, exactly. So this ball is a...
You need to put that ball in there. It's going to be squished against the wall. You come down here.
Yeah. And I got to put the portals on.
Look, we're smart.
There. And...
Then we'll figure out this is not the way to do it.
There.
So you just destroy the ball.
There we go. Okay. Done it.
Indestructible ball, apparently.
Apparently so. My
except for disintegration.
Yeah, you don't stand him up. Come. Orange is dragging you down. Where? I've set it. This is going very fast. We might be able to do more than four.
Yeah, probably. The game did not want to disassemble us. Rear exhaust.
Okay.
For an electric robot.
Apparently so. Blue. Okay.
Orange and I were just discussing your behavior on the last few tests. I have to agree. Blue is
what?
Penalized 75 science collaboration points.
I'm doing so good.
Okay, so.
Hey, it's still not death. Up.
Beams, blocks, and momentum jumps. Just what we needed. What?
Oh!
Oh no. That does not sound promising.
Something is... Are we moving?
No, the thing's moving down here. Okay, so... What does this do? What is this doing exactly?
Jesus! Hit! Up there!
Yeah, I see. Yeah, but what? What purpose is that?
Oh, that's what happened.
Oh, this is not good.
You see, okay, there's a thing there. A thing there. Don't think you'll get momentum enough.
Yeah, but if we... You put a portal there and there. This might not work, just to be warned.
How? You
nope.
Are not. And you're dead.
Yep, I know. I got crushed.
How do I...
Okay,
oh, there it is.
Okay,
Ish.
Hang on. Yes.
And where will you go from there? Oh, right. You're gonna shoot yourself from there. Just shoot your blue portal over there.
Now you need to put that thingy up.
Oh, well.
Yeah, as soon as I do that, you need to put your portal there.
I need to send this. Mine is... Yeah, my other portal is over there. So, let's go again. That's the wrong place.
Yep, it was. Right, you ready?
Yes.
And Go. Now the question is how we're going to get you.
Well, can you hit both that and that?
Yes, I can, but you're going to need to go and grab this box.
What do we need a box for? Oh, to
put on that button.
Just drop it.
There you go.
So it doesn't drop on my head, no.
That's what I was trying to.
I played too much Mad Max. The interaction button is F there.
Right.
It's like F.
So if you put that button on there, I'll put my portal there, stretch first. And as soon as you get to the top.
Okay, let's see. It's the yellow portal on in.
Yeah, so you ready?
Yeah. Let's click.
And off you go. And over you come. It'll be so evil if I just let you drop now.
Nope.
While teamwork is needed to complete these tests, I'm not sure I trust the two of you together.
Yep, there we go. So now you need to
stop pushing me.
Push through the door.
Hey, I get stuck.
Alright, so let's get moving. See if I can actually get this done.
I should have got a lunch before this.
You definitely.
Ow. Shoulder.
Okay, so.
Sorry, I don't know human anatomy. You said shoulder, I was holding my elbow.
Yep, apparently you don't. You're not even a human, you're a robot.
Sorry, I missed the beginning of that test.
Shh, you don't know that yet.
I was just talking with the reassembly machine about your becoming human. We all agree you should stop.
Oh, I love this.
Oh, here we go. So we've not got anything hostile, we've just got lasers.
That's hostile. That was bad.
You didn't think that through, did you?
Well, you know, I can get back.
Oh.
There's actually a bounce pad over there, too. Mate!
Okay.
We get stuck in each other for a while. Why? This has no use.
Okay, I think you need to put your portal there. And there. No, there. See?
This game can be so disorientating.
This is all good.
Laser!
And that'll come down, hit the...
Hit what?
That'll come down and hit the beam. You need to go back.
No, you just need to reorganize your portals. So you need to put it, like, here. Then I have to reorganize my portal.
Yeah.
There. Now we can push the button.
We should get this now.
Push that button.
Has it grabbed it? Yes, it has.
Slowly coming through. What do we need that?
Come box.
There's something behind here.
Okay, so if we need to obviously put that there. Not knocking it like that.
This is... Come look. I thought you were missing the front. There's like... Behind here, this is slightly open.
Let's see. It's just pistons.
Still slightly open, it hasn't been out.
Okay, so that's a laser, we need to get that laser somewhere.
Well, first of all, we need to get back. Oh!
That
over there!
Clever.
Do you see it?
Hang on. Yes, I see it there.
So we need to get it there. So we need to get over first of all. So aim the one there. So then we place a portal here.
Yes, we'll portal there.
We need to jump down here, obviously. And we just bounce over.
And
wait.
We need to get up there.
Oh wait, hold on. Come over here.
Portal. If you put your portal there and.
But my portal is on the laser.
Oh, is it?
Put your portal like here.
I need that one there.
Oh, that one
and
too.
That one there.
Yeah, there. That was over.
And we should be able to drop onto this.
My meatball. Made of metal.
Yes. Well, you're a pea body.
I'm a sausage, thank you. I heard this.
Your name is literally Peabody. Okay, so that should do it.
None. Hey. Could you stop it already? You don't need to do it. Oh yeah, do you like my flag? To aggravate
me. Yeah.
I have a flag on my back.
Oh, so you do. Anyway, I think we should actually keep going.
I think so.
Let's get it all done in one episode. This is not taking long.
Yeah, these episodes are just getting longer.
Yeah.
Don't leave here, as we should soon be done with the story ones.
Exactly, and then we should be moving on to the more difficult community levels. Lou, how well do you really know Orange? Do you trust Orange?
What if I told you you aren't Orange's first cooperative partner? Do you trust Orange? No.
Nope. Don't trust him one bit.
Okay, standing on buttons and boxes on buttons.
Okay, so
gravity beams.
Okay. Stand on the button. It pulls. Okay.
Why do you need to be pulled?
Okay, so if I remember rightly, we gotta go you need to do push. Come off the button, son.
It's already going through. I think you haven't aimed it right. You need to aim it at middle.
Yeah,
see,
there
it does work. But how will you get on it?
Like this.
Oh. Okay, never mind.
Okay, push. I need to go. I'm gonna go back. Nope. Let me go.
I have power over.
Nope.
And you fell down.
Yeah.
What even?
I'm gonna go running through the portal.
You're not any faster.
I know. Okay, so we've got a box up here. We've got a box.
Oh. So we need to push now.
I need to be pulled.
Well, fine. You need to be Orange.
That'll do.
Yeah, just jump down right there.
Okay, so what does this box do?
You need this to, like, there's a button up there. So we need a push portal up here.
Yes. Oh, this is...
Hold on, actually, I think...
Yes.
How will you get... Yeah, you will get off. Fine.
You can just put the... You could have just put the box in there.
Yeah, I'm doing that right now. And I'm getting off.
There we go. That should. There we go. So now we can get across.
Oh, we're done.
That was easy.
We really need to start a community level because these are so easy.
Yeah, we really do. I was just asking Blue if he trusted you. I trust you.
You are my favorite cooperative testing subject. She seems to really love me for some reason.
I know. I shall just wave to you.
Why are we getting to know these things?
I don't know. Okay, I see. I never noticed that about Blue before. Blue. Okay. Is there something you would like to say?
Just walks away in silence.
I got portal. Brushes and water. This is not going to be too hard.
Brushes, our worst enemy. Oh no, wait, it's just you that's our worst enemy.
Yeah.
You can't do that, that's a disintegration.
I think you need to go through that.
You go.
Okay, so if I come through this,
you
and
can
go like that, and where's the next one? There. That should get me up to the next bit.
I'm stuck here.
Yes, and you're stuck there. Goodbye, Simon. What? What just happened?
Oh! There's a crusher over there.
Okay, so... I need to somehow get down.
need to be quick.
Or I just need to push down slightly so I don't get hit by the spikes. And you're just laughing. What?
No, you're dead.
Seems to be as soon as I get there.
Yeah, it's motion sensor.
Okay, so how are we going to do this?
You just stop moving.
Hmm.
Maybe if you resist, as soon as it goes down, start resisting. So you go backwards.
Is it actually moving?
No, it's not moving at all. It's as soon as you get there. So make... I don't think that's going to work. And you're done.
Yes, I need to get there faster somehow.
Great. Come here. And put the portals where I put them. I want to try my fury.
Okay, so... let's go. So then... so that is obviously...
Oh, I can't resist. Oh god.
Oh.
This is a terrible idea.
I know what I have to do.
Can't resist. Stream! Don't kill me! Oh Jesus.
I know what needs to be done.
And I'm falling behind.
Okay, put your portals. There and... there.
Oh.
If I do this, put my portal there.
Oh, you're gonna jump into
and
that.
Then I've got to jump into this one. Then, as soon as I jumped into that one, I need to jump into this one, like so.
So you're not really using portal at all.
No.
You're just using them to transfer the things.
To transfer.
Now, how would I get up there?
You need to do the same trick.
But my portal would disappear if I go through the disintegration field.
Not if I do this.
There's glass.
Yeah.
Orange can't hear you.
Orange.
Are you sure?
Oh, I get it. I gotta go do that. That. Then as soon as you jump into the... so now you need to jump, you need to put your portals there.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get off first. Okay, pull me.
Push. You need to do your portal on top.
Yeah, hold on.
Wrong one.
There we go. Shmeet.
Now you need to jump over to that one.
Is there a crusher there? I don't trust this. I don't dare to trust it. What's no crusher, but I don't dare to trust it. Button!
It can come off. Just slowly come off, that's it. And we're done that one.
Orange, do you feel betrayed by Blue for telling me those horrible things about you? If Blue had said those things about me, Blue would never make it to the next reassembly station.
Why?
Because GLaDOS is cool.
Okay. So that means I believe got two levels left. I think.
I lost count, so I have no idea.
You both made it.
Yes, two.
It seems no matter
so I've got flippers,
you
gravity beams,
you
buttons, and router.
Keep flipper. Testing. Don't either of you have drive to be better than the other? It's like you're just machines.
Okay, we've got to get there somehow. Okay.
Pulse those. Okay, bye.
Okay,
just flying away.
Oh. I think that's right. Now once...
how will you get...
you need to jump across, put a portal on that though. And there.
Ow.
I think. and there. You then you jump across.
Oh god, help. That helps. No! Other way! No! I won't be stuck in this wall forever.
No, okay, you need to put one there and there. Right.
I'm over here. Oh. On the button.
Right, so what do I need to do now?
You need to get over. Because now this has a portal on it.
So does that.
Oh, one portal here.
Yeah, but the thing is, I need to still be here.
No. You can fly up here. By there. To pull it where I'll tell you to. Okay, obey.
I need to get across then.
Oh!
Oh, I see it.
Finally! Oh, why okay. Even?
I need...
What? Fine.
I don't...
Go ahead.
I don't know if this
go
is
ahead,
gonna
go
work.
Ahead.
This is gonna fail badly, isn't it? Oh.
Yes, Orange. Blue did act like a fool just now.
Now yeah. Put one there. I want here.
Oh, you need to do it, otherwise that's gonna disappear.
Oh yeah, that's fair. Still, fly through.
Now it should work. And I'm
see?
Off.
But how do I get up?
How do you get up? Good question. By the same trick.
Because I'm stuck here.
This is a good question.
Is there portals up there?
No, there's not. There's or something portals. Over here. Oh. If I do that... And... That... You need to now get over there.
I have to die for that.
Oh, okay, it's the only way you're gonna...
I couldn't get out of there. It's impossible.
Yes, I know you did that, Blue. Don't look so proud.
How will I get over there, though?
Then flippers. There's a flipper there.
Oh, yeah, there is.
Okay, so if that flicks you into that, and you're up. There we go.
Had to die for it, though.
At the start it's of
not
this
too bad.
Course, I was worried you were becoming too close. But in my attempt to drive you apart, I learned something important about trust and betrayal. Your brains are too small to feel either of those emotions. So I trust you 100%.
Okay.
Okay. Very nice, I know.
You'll see this is going to take us 10 hours.
Yeah. So I wonder what the last level's going to be.
This is the last test for the standard course.
Okay.
It's just something I've whipped up for you. I thought you might enjoy a challenge for once.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So we've got hostiles, box, gravity beam, and crusher. Okay.
Let's go Counter-Strike style.
Oh.
Oh, I see a turret. It's a laser up there. The laser turret up there.
Okay, so...
Oh.
This is going to be fun. What does that do? Oh, that activates that beam. This is going
to
be nasty. How do we get in? You need to put... Yeah, that's right. I need to go over here. This is going to be really, really nasty. There's no question about it. Okay, so if I go there...
How will I get through? There's a crusher right there beside you.
Yes, I know. You're going to have to do a switch... Press on the button is very quick. You ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, pull. That's it.
Oof. No, you can put it above you.
Oh. Okay, down.
No, wait,
gosh, that's it.
Jesus! Okay, I have to coordinate you here. Yeah, that's a timed one.
That's definitely a timed, so you need to send me over again.
Oh, well, yeah, sorry, then.
Okay, so if I do that.
Oh god, this would be fun. And by fun, I mean painful.
Okay, so I gotta go up here. You need to quickly change to.
Yeah, I'm
pull
with you.
Now. That was close.
You said pull now, and then it's like, no. Not gonna wait.
Okay, Bosh. Pull, posh, pull, posh. Go, go, go.
Come on. Come on.
You dropped on a spike.
What? Oh. I did nothing.
Oh, that thing bought the thinger.
Yeah, it does, so.
Okay, so we gotta go this way now.
I don't trust you to go there now.
Oh. Okay, that was a good. No!
Jesus. You were stuck in it.
You don't want to go when it's pulled out like that.
Do you want to do this?
No.
I mean, I'd be glad to be lazy.
No, I want that. I want that one there. And this one here. Okay, so I'm going up. Where am I going next?
Okay, go fully up, then wait. Because I'm going to push and then you put it.
There we go.
A little safer, you're right above spikes, right?
Yes, I know. Posh. Pull. Posh. Let's go, let's go.
Go. Ooh, you're gonna drop down on the
that's
ground.
That's alright.
Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, this is gonna be perfect, come on.
Come on, up you go.
Oh, come on, yes! No! Is there no other portal?
There's no other portal there to pop.
Oh.
I get it. I've got to be right at the top in order to jump it. Eh? The thing's gone.
What's gone?
The beam thing's gone.
Oh! So if we can get you over there, that means that I can go too.
Yeah, but you want to stay there for now until I get across? Pull.
Close.
Push.
Yeah.
No, don't. Go.
Here we go. Go. This is gonna be perfect.
Okay, so I need to get up.
I am gonna be safe with this.
Yeah, good timing, because I would have missed it. Got hit by that. Go.
Okay, so now it's on you. I can't do anything.
Pull.
Oh! You should have said that early. Oh, you didn't die?
I didn't realize I didn't die. Because I didn't hit the spikes somehow. No, push. Oh.
Watch out, because there's turrets down there. Can you wait?
Pull.
Can you put a portal here somewhere?
Yeah, it's coming across. The thing's pull. You want to?
Oh, hold on. I can't just go here.
Yeah, you want the box out there.
Oh, really?
I think so.
Oh, that's spikes.
Pull.
Hold on. I need to get back.
Okay.
Oh, hold on. There's a thing here. Then there's a thing there. I need to get back up.
Yeah, you need to get back up somehow.
Oh, how?
Can you put a portal Put a portal, your red portal there, and you should be able to jump up.
I think I just put it right back.
Yeah.
I was there trying to kill this.
Okay, so if you stand on the button,
yes,
I can bring the box back.
Wait, oh, I see what I need a box for. Come with box.
I need to get up.
Okay, I just follow that.
Yeah. Come.
Why?
I need up.
I just put a portal so you can get up.
Oh. Okay, so this box we need to get over there somehow.
I know how. Give me the box. Whee! There we go.
I'm coming. We got it. We finally done it. Go on.
And you're too far away. You left me hanging.
Yes. There we go.
That is such an awkward high five. I don't care, GLaDOS.
Yep, we've solved your puzzle, which is supposed to be the hardest.
You completed the standard section of this course. Before we can go any further,
okay.
I will need you to complete one more test outside of the standard testing track. Please refrain from doing those childish gestures while you are up there.
Okay.
This... Okay. Is that a truck outside your window?
Okay.
Yes, sir.
We need to find the power station at the end of this course.
Oh.
The humans must have accidentally disconnected from my grid. I am sure it was just a clerical error.
Why even? Clerks.
I don't know. But that's definitely needed.
Yeah. We're here.
Yeah, and we need to go through, obviously.
I don't like this.
Alright. You're not the only one.
There's moving turrets.
We'll be fine. Ah! I pressed the wrong one.
And you killed us both.
Did you think the electrical switch was down there?
Yes.
We can pass.
Let's try.
And
you're gonna get us killed. Well done.
Yes. I survived.
Well done, Simon. Well done.
If you killed me, I killed.
Okay, so you wanna put your portals again? Let's put that one though this time. Get the right portals.
I'll kill this again. Mine. Oh my god, you can flip.
How do you do that?
You hold in the action button, the gesture button.
Yeah. Okay, so we got it.
Be funny if you push the wrong one again.
Oh no.
Oh god. Oh, that's wrong one! Shit! Yeah.
At this rate, our best hope is for the fuel cells.
Okay,
so
I'm gonna
need 2 million years.
I need to control explosion
powers. Yep, apparently so. We'll get this time. Third time lucky, yeah? And we're going. Okay, so you need to put portals on them things. Can you get one down ready?
I don't like the sight of that.
Me neither. But we should drop down onto that. Next one. That's it.
I know.
There we go.
Like this!
Bam, we've done it.
Or to kill us.
Okay.
No, we're not done.
Okay. You need to pop That's right. But now I need to get on top of. Oh, this is not going to be nice. Right.
Oh,
whichever your yellow portal is, remember it. We've got to jump into this. Three, two, one, go. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm going to have to protect the... there. I need to find all of them. Ow, what's she shooting? Where is it?
It's okay.
Oh,
it's shooting. Only a little burst. It's fine. I don't think we're supposed to go this high up.
There's something here we can go through, so I think we have to go there.
Wrong button. Portal. Good news is. We need to drop down again.
Oh, hold on.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, start fresh.
Now, don't press the wrong button.
Okay, this time we've got the thing up, the right one up there. So, you ready?
Yes.
Let's go. Now, wait for me to pass these turrets.
There's lasers. No! That way. Ow, okay. Ow.
No.
Go, go, go.
Okay, so we need. Where do we need to go? Oh, we need to go this way.
Oh, never mind me then.
Oh, cover that turret, thank you.
Or just get off! You're being shot at!
Yeah, we need to jump for this portal. 3, 2, 1, go.
Why?
Oh, this is not good news. Oh, never mind.
Where are we? Where are we going? Help! I'm dizzy.
Where are you? Where are you?
The door up here.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Okay, we're not going through that door, apparently.
It has no handle.
Okay, what's the point of that? Oh. Okay.
Yeah, there's something here. We can jump onto this.
That's the only way we can go. So we must go
this
way. This is not done.
Yeah, but it's already done.
Okay.
Oh god.
So. But,
What is this?
Oh.
Are we getting a shield? Oh look, we still have this.
Oh yeah, so we do. So if we put that there. We've got a problem, we've got no shields though.
Yeah, no.
Oh, you can reach the shielding thing down there.
Yeah, hold on. If you move. Yep.
So I've got the shield.
Uh-huh.
Hang on, which... Yes, yeah, the right one. So where do we go?
I think you can put here.
Let's go.
We fall!
Shield.
Oh god, where?
Oh, shield,
where,
shield,
where?
I don't know.
There's no shield at all.
And we're dead.
There was no portal place!
It's behind us. It was behind us. I think.
Well, tell that in time.
I didn't know. That's all, I only found it when we had died. Okay, so, ready? Let's go.
So I'll go first because I'm shielding.
That's the theory anyway.
The turrets are gone.
No, they're not.
There was no turrets over there. The turret place was gone.
Oh.
I was like, what?
Okay, so.
Okay, so is this is to, or like over here or something?
I think so. Yeah, the turrets are on the opposite side of the thing.
So
oh, no.
I can't
oh,
see it.
No shield.
I know, right?
You were having so much trouble navigating this space, I wish I could say I created this test.
I think I get it.
I have my own idea.
This is going to be a really long episode.
Like, look, You can now.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Swords.
I can. Weird. Okay, so how do we get rid of them?
I think I saw some type of place I could put it on that would knock them down.
Oh, put your shield there. Shouldn't.
That's something that I was thinking. Yeah, that would just be pushed off. That's what I saw. It was like, wait.
Hang on. You need to move the portal as we get there. This is not going to work.
Get off quickly.
Run through here to this door. We've got to find a desk. Where is the desk?
Oh.
Hmm.
There we
go. Oh, you found it. Good work.
It was right in front of your eyes. It's slaying him.
I can see everything. See, nothing bad happened. Excellent.
Sure.
Yeah, alright then.
That's the end then. You only get killed. Yeah.
Exactly. That's definitely the last one. I think that one went even better, if anything. Except from that last level.
Yeah. There we go.
Okay, so what's our next level?
On completing the Aperture Science Standard testing courses. To celebrate, I have a surprise for you. Extra special bonus course that ends with us finding and freeing humans.
Okay.
Thanks to you, I know where to find them.
Oh.
They're security empowered up there.
You're taking more steps than me.
Now yes, apparently. Need you to release the humans
what's going from their imprisonment.
I don't know. Yes, we are nowhere near done yet. So
I wanna know how to get up there.
Yes, I think we get up there by going up there. But anyway, we'll find that out in the next episode, so don't forget to leave a like if you like the episode, and don't forget to check out Soma's point of view. The link will be in the description below to his channel, and don't forget to check out the social media sites linked below as well. That's bye from me. You gonna say bye, Soma?
Yeah, bye everyone. Just had to grab your head.
See you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.
Goodbye.